Hello everyone, my name is Terry Prism and welcome back for third episode where we actually went back in time and restarted our failed mission. So let's just set up properly this time. Let's try to move through this side instead of trying to go through this building. Galileo, you move over there. And Pythagoras, you move on that vehicle. Leonardo, you go up there to cover us.
Affirmativo.
Let's see. Yeah, Galileo, you go over there. Kylon, you move. Or maybe I'll move with Pythagoras first and then Kylon. Pythagoras, you go there. You can stay on Overwatch. And now, Kylon, you can actually sprint over there.
Move, move, move.
Let's move Galileo up here.
Posizione confermata.
And then behind that car. Kylon, you follow him behind that fence. And then Pythagoras, we are going to move behind this car. And leave him on Overwatch.
Now.
And same goes for Da Vinci. Kylon, you can't just you almost can't make it. But we can move you here.
Orders confirmed. Move it out.
Get some better view, and then Galileo, you can go over here.
Parto.
And there are still those two. And Pythagoras, we have to get you up to speed with everyone else.
On the
behind
move.
That fence. Actually, I think I'm going to keep Kylon over here. He can easily try to hack this one before we move, start our attack on that communications relay. So, Overwatch over there. And should I move you forward? Yeah, go behind that fence.
Forze nemiche avvistate.
Yeah, this doesn't look good. and you on Overwatch. Don't come too close, don't come this way, don't move this way. Let's see. Oh. Kylun, you're in a bad position now. Can we move from behind here? Well, we can try at least.
Sono già lì. L'obiettivo è qui.
Yeah, we found our target. Just now need to get everyone else on position for that. Pythagoras, you can move over there.
Down the motor.
Kylun, you stick on Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Same goes for you, Leonardo.
Massima attenzione.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out.
Yes, yes,
ASAP.
I know. I know. Now. Galileo, can you get closer? No, you're... I'm risking it now.
Io ci sono.
Oh, this is...
Sanno dove siamo.
Yeah, that was a huge mistake on my part.
Vedo troppe advent.
That was huge mistake on my part. Well, you got a sight on that guy, so take him out, Da Vinci. Good hit. Kylun, you disable this. Yeah. Hack that. We don't want any reinforcements here. Let's go with that basic targeting. No luck.
Get this one.
Can you hack again? Apparently not. He's too well protected, so and Galileo is in extremely bad situation, so it's time. Better send this Kremlin to protect him. And what about you? Let's move closer, I'd say. Maybe we can flank him. Yeah, let's try. Good shot, good shot.
Hostile neutralized.
And now we lose Galileo.
No!
Panic,
know!
Of course. Oh, nice! Good work, good work. Even if you're panicked, you're doing the right things. I kind of wish that he would have tried to mind control Galileo so he wouldn't die, but no such luck.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
So, how badly you're going to die? Well, first the shot missed. Let's just hope the second one will do. And it went on Overwatch? I wasn't expecting that. He's still panicked. Can we get the... Let's try.
Moving.
And if we can get him out, we can get the panic status off from Pythagoras and he might be able to help. You can't move because of that guy, but... And... Da Vinci is too far away. We can't move that one guy. So... I guess we can only wish our luck holds up. And we really need to start pounding that. So... I know I'm going to get hit from behind from that guy, but... What else can I do here? I can't get any kind of cover here. Except maybe... Yeah... But I still need to hit that... fast and twice. Can I... Would this actually work? I don't think so, but... That would... We need to get that out, but... How much damage does this do? Not enough. We need to move because I can't see any other way how we might survive this. Especially if we really now have to get that. So,
vado in posizione.
Miss, please. Well, you didn't miss enough. Yeah, we have to sacrifice Galilei for our target. Next turn is our last one. To try to get that. Aren't you supposed to have that squad side? Can I... with any information about you? Apparently not. So, just Overwatch. If you're going to mind control him... I'm actually okay with that.
The transmission signal is fading. They've almost completed the transfer. This is your last chance
yes,
to take
I know.
Out that relay.
I know. I have planned for that. At least I hope I do. You, Pythagoras, move up. Delirium core, okay. And now...
Got something good here.
Good, use it. Don't miss. Good work. Extremely good work.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
And... you can move... up here...
closing on target
and overwatch.
Now.
Or actually... yeah. You help Pythagoras. And Da Vinci, you on Overwatch duty.
Might need some help.
Was it miss? Miss. Nice. That was certainly a miss.
Incoming over here.
Oh!
Incoming fire!
We better run. Oh, don't you dare move Galileo on that truck. Time to back away and prepare for shooting. Let's move Pythagoras first. We don't want him to explode.
Closing on target position now.
And too low chance, so just overwatch.
Come on it.
And Kailun, you're kind of badly damaged, so... move over here and heal up.
Come on, get back in the fight!
And then Leonardo on Overwatch duty. Once again. That's really bad. Oh. Too bad about Pythagoras. Good thing. But what do I do with you? I could actually go inside. Yeah, I'll risk it. Go inside. And now you get good position. But, and you can't see anything once again. Just great.
D'accordo.
Overwatch and you actually, I'll try to hit you. Nice shot.
Target down.
Now hit him, Galileo. Nice shot. Not good, but you hit him. That's good. Oh dear. We need to get that sectoid down. Oh! That looked painful. I can't say anything else about that. Oh, come on! You had to move. You're moving into bad position. Oh, no, no, no! That was a... Yeah. This isn't good. Yeah, you're kind of in safe zone over there, so... And...
Hey, Terra.
Kailun... You... actually... I better move you to safety over here. And go over once. There went our Ellurium core. Now, Da Vinci, I need to move you over here and then reload.
Ricarica eseguita!
Kailun, you stick on Overwatch.
Move into Overwatch!
Well, you hit him or her, but... Let's see... No, you can't hit... Finish him. Or her. Good work.
Hostiles pacified.
There is still that
sectoid
somewhere. Overwatch. Reload.
Locked and loaded.
And Overwatch.
Got it covered.
And Overwatch. Come on. We can hear you. You reanimated another corpse, didn't you? Oh yes. Let's move a bit closer. And on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Same goes for you.
Mi tengo pronto.
We don't really have any more any else soids here.
Come on, focus.
Come on. You're going to give us our turn. Oh. locally though. Sorry. Sorry, friend.
No longer a threat.
And Overwatch.
Fatevi sotto.
You can move a
Rolling.
Bit closer. And Overwatch.
Overwatch.
I'm being really careful here, but you've seen what happened on my first attempt. And reload. And Kailun.
Sono pronto.
Yeah, risk it.
Moving to position.
And on Overwatch.
Fly.
And Overwatch.
Affirmativo.
You got to be coming out sooner or later. Some mind tricks again. What this time? Another reanimation. Well, time to shoot that zombie.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Yes, I know. That's one enemy less.
Nemico a terra.
Finally, you're showing yourself. Let's get him now. Nice work.
Good riddance.
That's it, I'm out.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Good
Status
work.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Except I lost two soldiers. Which isn't good. Oh well. Let's head back to base and end this episode. Okay, I'm kind of surprised about that successful shot percentage. Kailun, you were amazing. Da Vinci, you on the other hand, you weren't. What happened? And yeah, we lost both Galileo and Pythagoras, which isn't good. Oh well. Let's continue. Welcome home, boys. Welcome home. Kailun, you definitely deserve promotion. But what do I want for you? Yeah, I think I'll keep Kailun as our healer. So, medical protocol. Yes, I want. And Da Vinci. You're going to be... Yeah, you had a squad site, but you didn't see any enemies. I wonder why was that. Well, that explains it. So, long watch. and let's continue. Only Elerium core was new thing.
Now
everything else
help,
was old
we can start clearing out the old equipment
one.
And debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
We got Aristotle. Alien debris picking extract. That. Well, like I said earlier, thanks everyone for watching. I'll be seeing you next time. Bye!